Boston police are investigating the first deadly shooting of the new year. It happened just before 5:30 this morning in the area of High Street in Dorchester. Police tell us they found a man with serious gunshot wounds. He died at the scene. We do not know his name at this hour, a motive, or if any arrests have been made. We'll continue to follow this and bring you the very latest when we learn more right here on CBS News Boston and on WBZ News at noon.